everybody, and welcome back to my channel.
I believe I can fly.
Sorry, my hair's a little messed up.
Hey guys.
So we just went to Walmart. What we got was baby spinach. Spinach spring mix, because your girl's been kind of going wild. We got, I've never tried this before. We got keto friendly cereal, which I kind of want to try right now just to see if I fucking wasted my money. It smells good. You want to taste some? Keto cereal? I highly recommend this. It is. There's 15 grams of protein. Calories is 150 for one cup. It's pretty good.
I love it.
Mmm. So they'll just pass the test. We're gonna be making like a pasta thing, so we got some bow tie pasta. Farfalle. We got some tomato, basil, garlic, some mushrooms, turkey bacon, salmon, and we got two of these turkeys. Some cuties. We got some broccoli florets. And this isn't healthy, but we got green goddess dressing, and it's all about portioning, so we won't put that much. Gum. I got these mainly because my breath be kicking, but also too, some of my residents at work are on fluid restriction, so they can't really drink a lot of water, so gum really helps with that. Light buttered popcorn. Some chili limon popcorn seasoning. Yum. Squash. Forgot which kind these were. Baby carrots, red or purple onion, whatever it's called. We got some bell peppers. So I'm gonna go ahead and get started prepping everything, and then I'll show you the preparation for. We were supposed to make lasagna, but we didn't have like the little lasagna blankets or whatever they're called. So we're gonna go ahead and just improvise. So stay tuned. In mind, I'm here with her. I'm gonna do the next one, okay?
Okay, what's the next one?
The next one is the onion. The green peppers cut. I'm about to cut the onion, and right now we're gonna put the pasta into the pot. So I'm gonna let Azaria do that. Go ahead.
Okay.
So I'm gonna just start cutting the onion.
All of it?
Yes, the whole onion. I don't have any specific way to cut it, but I do love onion. Use this. this because this knife's not like that. It's easier for me to cut. I don't know why I cut it like that. I didn't mean to cut it like that. Jeez. We got our noodles cooking right here. Azaria put like all of them. So
just
I cut a little bit of oil into the
pan.
Just gonna eyeball it. Whoa, that was actually a lot. Sorry.
It's red, right?
Not yet.
I'll be sure of one.
So first we're going to put our turkey in. Oops, sorry, my leg. Grab it. And just put. Did you wash your hands?
Yes.
Okay.
I didn't even wipe it off.
Okay, go ahead and grab some. So we're going to go ahead and grab some. Just, damn it.
No, poquito.
Put a little bit of paprika, Italian seasoning, very thing of seasoned salt. Go ahead and
overflowing.
Okay, we're gonna let this sit for a little bit. Careful, it's going everywhere.
So, this is a lot of thyme. Probably on a season on me.
A little bit. Don't put all of that, just put like a little bit. We're going to put a little bit of black pepper. I'm gonna wait for the turkey to be done and then I'll show you the rest. This one's a little bigger.
Mommy, you spilled.
So this is a lot of pasta. Okay, so I took out some of the pasta. It looks a little more. evened out. Go ahead.
Mind you.
Can you go ahead and pour this in?
Matthew's pour one in.
This will be for this one because you won't be able to open it. So I'm going to go ahead and mix this around. Okay, so Zarya is going to pour in the other one. Bring that tomato sauce, please. Go ahead and mix this one. Love that. So now. I'm just mixing. I'm not cooking the vegetables, but I'm mixing them in with the ground turkey. Okay, well, Mama Jen's not here, so just rinse them all, please. So now that I have this. Sorry, I keep dropping everything.
Same.
So look, Mommy is going to spread this out like this. And now we're going to put the cheese on top. I know how many we have made.
No, it's fine, it's fine. Cheese.
So we have some string cheese here just to kind of like add what we're lacking.
Hey.
So just put it on the spots that you see each cheese. I'm going to go ahead and put mine in. Ooh, it's heavy. Almost forgot the mushrooms. Mushrooms on top. Almost done with yours?
Mm-hmm, I'm done.
Are you done?
Mm-hmm.
Put mushrooms on this. So we made like a lot. I didn't think it was gonna be this much, but
it's like the lasagna / pasta.
So we have all that ready. Now we're gonna put it in. So now I'm gonna put it in. Hold it.
It's like square pieces of foil. That takes a lot of foil. And that's how you do it, folks.
So I went ahead and I already put the pasta sauce or put everything in. So now we're just gonna clean up. Because I ain't doing this by myself. So we'll see when it's done. Okay, so now we're going to unwrap it. So this is how the finishing product should look. Ta-da! So that's how it should look. Looks good, right? Well, besides all the steam. Let's have a taste test. So I'm gonna give Azaria a little piece. guys still see the steam?
I'm gonna taste test them too.
Okay, it's time for the final test.
Mm. What do you think?
I love that.
So this is my mom.
This is her double chin.
Give that out later.
Paquita was supposed to eat it. So this is the taste test.
Okay.
But she's ground turkey the works. Ready? That's some good stuff. Looks like a pizza and pasta, huh? I'm talking to my dad. Mom, it's recording. So I hope you enjoyed this video. This was just like something we were improvising. We couldn't make lasagna, so. Hope you enjoy. Bye. Bye.